Audra challenges Ani to a game where Ani rolls a fair six-side die and flips a fair coin. The only way Ani can win is if she rolls a multiple of 3 on the die and flips a tail. If W is a random variable that represents Ani's outcome, which graph represents the probability distribution for the possible values of W? All right, so let's see. She's going to roll a dice, and she's going to flip a coin. So what are the possible outcomes? She's either going to roll a 1 and a heads, a 2 and a heads, a 3 and flip a heads, 4 heads, 5 heads. She's going to roll a 6 and a heads, or a 1 and a tails, a 2 and a tails, a 3 and a tails, 4 tails, 5 tails, 6 tails. So of these 12 possible outcomes, she only wins if she rolls a multiple of 3 and flips a tail. So that's going to be 3 in tail and 6 in tail. So that is 2 out of 12, or 1 out of 6. Therefore, the answer is B. There's only a 0.17 chance that she's going to win, and there's a 0.83 chance that she's going to lose.